There was once a person who owned a very special scarf. He liked it so much that he never put it aside. But one day, he did, and didn't come back. Over the many years of negligence, the scarf developed two spirits, each controlling one end of the scarf. Their goal is the same, however, to find their rightful owner.